Alex, I have a myth for you that the AHA is an old boys club.
Ah, that's an old myth.
An old myth.
Yes, definitely. So, okay, currently we have more females on our council than we've had before.
Yeah.
They represent over 40 hotels, regional, metro, F&B focused, wagering games, so the whole range.
Yeah.
We have new executive members, so members that haven't been on our executive board
before. And they're younger guys, aren't they?
Younger guys. We have executive members that don't have gaming, that don't have wagering, that are purely F&B focused.
Yeah.
The AHA Vic team is always evolving. We're actually gotten a lot younger over the last 2 years.
Mm.
So we're not an old boys club, and we haven't been an old boys club for a long time, and that's why it's a myth.